Well, I guess like getting ejected from a car.